Hello, my name's Todd Freeman. I'm chairman of the ISTAT Foundation. Like the EAA, ISTAT fosters and promotes interest in aviation and its supporting industries. We're proud to be partnering with the EAA in co-sponsoring the Careers in Aviation video series that you're about to experience. We hope that one of the careers featured in these videos will strike an interest and become an important part of your future. Thanks for your attention and enjoy the segment.
Hi, my name is Shanti Merriman, and I'm a first officer with JetBlue Airways. My job as a first officer at JetBlue Airways is to pilot the aircraft. I assist the captain in all the flight decisions and basically ensure a safe and comfortable flight for our customers. I usually start the day by arriving at the airport about an hour before the flight leaves. First of all, we have our pre-flight checks. I do an exterior inspection of the aircraft. We have to load all of the computers that tell the airplane where we're going. Then they will load the passengers. And from there on out, it's part of the flight we're flying. I think the most exciting thing about flying is just the freedom that comes along with it. I get into the airplane, it's me and one other pilot. And we go up, into the air and kind of get a different perspective than anybody else has. Even from the passengers sitting in the back seat, sitting in the cockpit, you have a different view of the world. For me, usually the biggest adrenaline rush is on takeoff. It's when you first lift off the runway and all of a sudden, the ground's dropping from below you. Everything gets smaller and smaller as you go higher and higher. It's something I would do even if I didn't get paid to do it. So the fact that I was able to make a career out of it is all that much more special to me. When I was 9 years old, I had my first airplane ride. It was part of the EAA Young Eagles First Flight Initiative, where basically I was paired with a pilot who volunteered to take me up for the first time in a small airplane. And for me, that was the spark that made me want to pursue a career in aviation. I came to JetBlue through the University Gateway Program, which is a collaboration between several of the top aviation colleges in the U.S., as well as regional partner Cape Air, Nantucket Airlines. You interview and are accepted into the program as a sophomore or junior in college. And from there, it's basically a set path that you follow from student at an aviation university to flight instructing at that university to then going on and working as an airline captain at a regional airline. And then afterwards, you have a final interview with JetBlue and you become a JetBlue pilot. For young people, my recommendation would be to just go out there and get involved. If you've never been up in a small airplane, go out there, take a small airplane ride. You may find out that it's something you absolutely love. And if you do, I would say, pursue that. For somebody interested in flying as a career, I would say any of the maths or sciences are definitely very important. Physics, all of flight deals with, aerodynamics and physics. There's nothing else I would rather do. So for me, it's kind of almost a way of life. And the fact that I was able to make a career out of it just means I get to combine my passion with my profession, which is very special.